20. Oh yeah, this is Mr. Money Man. You know, I don't got that money. Da 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 da. This and that. But just look, NXT champion. It's TG3_money. I was just moving right now. I'm did a broadcast though. Yo, or you could just watch it on your PlayStation from there. Yo, did you find it? It's TG3 space money. Alright, hold up. I'm gonna send you an invite. Just watch it off of your PlayStation. I sent you the link.
Come on, scream! One more.
Please.
Well, let me end the process. Yo, Nurse.
Why?
Do you know that when you play 2K, right? And you go to the microwave.
Yo, Mr. Money Man, did you find it?
And you go to the second.
What'd you say?
I don't care about that.
When you go to the second slot in my career and you like press it, it automatically takes you to what's called the game Raw SmackDown. I swear it takes you even to Raw SmackDown.
I did a backstage brawl.
Are you good?
I'm awesome at this game.
You invited Rudy to the party. Travis.
Yeah.
Is the party public? So one of my friends can join.
The party is public.
No, he's offline. He's next to me. Oh.
The party is public.
iPhone.
My fling going. Yo, I'm about to play some music. Anybody know this song? Hold on, I got y'all right now.
Oh, let's go.
I got y'all.
Yo, does anyone know this song?
No, what song?
They never pop out. You gonna die today. Pop out. We gon' show what we about. Andale, you don't throw today. You gon' die today. Yo, look at that evil smile. facing the Authors of Pain. Let's get it. But they never popped out. Everybody watch out. We gonna show what we about. We gonna pull up on the leg. You gonna die today.
This is the most intense dance one I ever had. Because me and the guys shoot to see each other.
Think just a game. Junior, you're a genius.
I came up with this thing, nigga. You can't tell me shit.
Hello? How do you leave?
I
hate him. I gotta face the Authors of Pain. I'm the champ already. Already, bro. I'm a beast. And I just got the game this morning. Wait till I get the electric chair driver. Right now I only have eat the feet, but as soon as I unlock electric chair driver, my Kenny Omega will be complete. Oh yeah, here's Johnny Gargano. My tag team partner. I know, I'm joking. It's Roderick Strong. It's Roderick Strong, though. I know he won. He's facing it's a fatal four-way match for the championship, I think. Or was it a fatal four-way to see who's gonna win? Cause Drew McIntyre never lost the championship.
He did.
So then that means they're facing Andrade San Theos,
yeah,
whatever.
Johnny Gargano's gonna get a championship.
Yeah. I know, I forgot. He only lost because his shoulder bone broke.
So he actually lost it.
Yeah, because he broke his shoulder. I gotta beat the NXT Tag Team Champions. Oh, damn. He faked me out. Oh, you freaking Authors of Pain. Drop it!
Surprises him with a drop kick.
Pretzel, Akam, you're trash. How the hell are you guys the NXT Tag Team Champions? No. Psych, you would have thought she was bringing me over there. Oh my gosh, you and your reversals. Ah. Don't even think about pinning me. Freak. What is going on? No. Is that not letting me reverse? Oh my gosh. Get out of the ring. You too. Oh, damn. He has what?
A credit card.
That's not against the law. You're allowed to have a credit card. Yes, you're allowed to have one.
The abuse his body has gone through in this match is a little disturbing. I don't know why he hasn't been tagged yet. It's almost like he enjoys the pain. Guys, I'm a little shocked by
it's not letting me make the tag for the last time, you dumb nuts.
He's got him.
he has his own credit card. He has
his own credit card.
He has another job, so what is he doing with his life?
Always able to reverse it. Really taking control here.
His mom could put money on it.
His partner's looking to get back in this thing. Caught his breath a bit now. He's ready to go again. His partner wants back in. Yeah, but what you want and what you get are often two very different things. His partner's looking to get back in this thing. Caught his breath a bit now. He's ready to go again. His partner wants back in. Yeah, but what you want and what you get are often two very different things. His partner's looking to get back to this thing. Caught his breath a bit now. He's ready to go again.
Are you serious?
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. His partner was back at this match, guys. He looks rested and ready to go to me.
Oh.
Wow. Missed by a mile at that one well scout. And he turns it around.
Oh, he meant this card. He meant
his partner wants back in. Yeah, but what you want and what you get are two very different things. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Oh, and he connects. There's no reason to lose your foot when you move like that. Come on, toughen up. Sick and thug. He's resilient, but he may not be doing himself any long-term favors by standing in this one.
He needs to fire up the creature.
There's no coming back from that. This one is over. Shoulders down, this could be it. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking too good for him right now.
He misses there. You just can't miss by that much, Cole. We've seen some great tag team action over the years here from WWE. I play different. He kicks him right in the gut. We may have discovered his favorite move. Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
If this continues, we could be talking about something no one wants to discuss. Facial reconstructive surgery. Right off the apron. No, 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 is in there. And he goes for the pin. Ill-advised move. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Lights up his chest with a chop. And now he goes for it a second time. Whoa, missed by a large margin there. Come on, how do you miss by that much? Tag it in. Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, my neighbor.
Very difficult position to be in.
What?
Yeah, situations like this usually don't end.
I did reverse that. Reversed all of this.
This one's over, guys.
Counters that one.
how you put an exclamation point on the match. And a kick out at 2.5. It'll take a lot more than that to keep you down.
Oh my god, this cheating game.
He's not going to be quietly. No superstar worth his salt ever does. He sent a message to the entire WWE room here.
Boom, right to the face. Goodbye, Razor. Oh my gosh.
Taking off the speed here. And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous. Knock the breath out with a crushing kick to the gut.
Yo, this game is a cheater, Owl.
Here we go again. Big time takedown right there. This might just be it for Michael. Gets him with an knee there. Perhaps feeling a little comfortable on the outside at this point. Guys, the same move over and over. This is relentless.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Yes, he won, finally. It's kind of hard because I'm a 50-something overall. Oh, oh. Yo, this game was the biggest cheat ever. Damn, fan favorite level 1. You wanna run away.
Wait, you're using the downloadable Kenny Omega?
Yeah, I have it.
So you're not using it?
I'm not using it right now, but I will use it later on. Put some tattoos on him. I gotta go download them. So I gotta buy some images. What if I tattoo Bullet Club on him?
Thank you. it takes so long.
Download some more tattoos soon.
Hello?
Yeah, I'm here. These shades though. Oh nah. I think so. Nah, today can't be his birthday. Yo, I'm trying to find some glasses to go with this. Be fine. Oh, I remember this mask. Merry Christmas, you filthy animal.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna delete all of that. Look on this, he just came. I was just updating my guy. I'm probably not gonna play that yet.
Who is in Snapchat?
Me.
Are you a big?
Yo, Owl, for thing? Real, how much was that camera?
What?
How much was that camera?
My camera?
Yeah.
PlayStation?
Yeah.
I forgot, let me check.
My highest streak is 23 because I had to restart. Oh, Virgie wants to invite me to a party.
Who?
My friend Virgie. Yes. You serious? But
$50. I also have Minecraft.
Minecraft is kind of whack to me. Let me invite him to the party. What's his name? Oh, he's on 3-on-3 freestyle. Now I have to go to the party and invite him. Yeah. Aw, man. Bet. We're still gonna be here. Bye. I got 3 trophies so far. I have 5 trophies. Yeah, I got 5 trophies.
My camera, like the size when you hit on the screen, so small.
Yes.
Say, oh, yeah.
Hold on, I'll be right back. Allo.
Yeah.
Triple H is talking to me. Good news, champ. Your hard work has been noticed by important people, namely me. I'm honored. You should. Oh. They want to bring me to the main roster.
Oh, really?
And they would say either Raw or SmackDown.
Oh, what do you want to go for, Universal or WWE?
I don't know. Yo, next week will be my last match.
On the next week?
Yes. Yo! Already! I have one more match, and then after next week, I have another match, and then I have to do a farewell promo. Thank you, Triple H! Yo, I think I might go to SmackDown, because SmackDown is way easier.
No!
What happened?
How am I?
Oh, it's promo time.
What?
I just won the NXT championship and they're forcing me to go to the main roster.
Let's go.
Yo, I can't believe Natalya almost threw Lana's stuff in the ocean.
Thank you for being here, ladies and gentlemen. From the Illusion from Orlando, where the attractions are ready. But the only one
I watched that. That thing is funny. Bro, you should see them trying to twerk.
Unless your house is on fire.
Not no offense. All of them are nice and all of that. But the way how they be having fun sometimes creeps me out. Because, like, what are you doing all of that for? Like, hold on, Allo. Yeah, like, what are you doing all of that for? Like, they're just sitting there moving their hips going. And they're like, oh, you're a good twerker. Like, bruh.
We thought we might hear from him tonight. And here it comes. Let's see what he has to say.
Who are you? You made him?
Oh no.
What did you try to say?
What is he doing here?
good. Arrogance is not. Walking a fine line there.
This place is electric after that.
That doesn't get you fired up. Not sure what will.
I just smoked Cassius Ono. You bring it in here, you might as well just stay.
Cause I gotta eat.
Eat by the thing. You bring it in here, you might as well just leave it here. Why don't you just make them, I'm not gonna join because Hachi is in there and I don't wanna deal with him. So just don't join. He was the same person laughing at you when they were roasting you. This is my last match in NXT. Hello? Hello? Driving the judge. Hello. 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 Yeah. This is my last match. I have to beat Cassius Ohno. I have to beat him because he crashed my promo, even though I won. I have to beat him in order to earn the spot on SmackDown or Raw. Yo, I dead hope Raw does not pick me, son. Matter of fact, I hope Raw does pick me, because then I'm going to join the Authority, and once I join the Authority...
The championship is up for grabs right here. Next,
we have a real fan favorite versus a formidable opponent. This is what these superstars dream about. A chance for a title.
Oh, no! Cassius Ohno was tight. It took me 3 weeks to win the championship. It took me 3 weeks to get a title match, 4 weeks to win it. And on my, what is this? I think this is week, this is like week four. This is week four of NXT and I'm already in a big match. Here comes the champ. There's no way.
Corey, is it safe to say that this championship reign has never been in more jeopardy than it is here tonight?
That's an absolutely fair assessment, Corey. In fact, I'd go so far as to say that this is the night we see a new champion.
Reverse. I hate when it does this.
Slam together the authority. The champ's starting to sweat. He's a true champion. I suspect he has plenty of fight left in him.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid. This one could very easily go either way at this point.
He misses on that one.
Were his eyes even open?
Minutes to beat him, I'm done. Hello? Oh.
Thank you.
Hello?